Day 28 of the 50 days until your big bro turns 50 years old on June 3rd. I am on the way to Miami again. Business is good and happy to make these trips whenever I have to, even though traffic gets kind of crazy out here. But today's memory for day 28 comes from my big bro. My big bro, YSG Timothy, one of the dopest, mighty Midwest rappers there are, man. Let me tell you, first of all, you have to understand that in my eyes, like, YSG Timothy is Jay-Z level. Like, when I was coming up, when I first hit Christian rap and started to change my life, you know, between him and DJ All-Star and Rhino and all, there was just this whole movement up north that, you know, just had me hooked in. And Tim was like, man, this dude is just lyrical mastery. He just, his flow, he's laid back, man, and just, like, he keeps you locked in with his wordplay and everything. Like, so for me, it's like, you know, he is a Jay-Z level artist to me. And to be able to, he reminded me of the times that we did concerts together. So to be able to share the stage, I mean, imagine you just starting the game and you were able to get on stage with Jay-Z. That's how it was for me. Like mind-blowing, man. Like, I look up to the brother in his walk with the Lord, in his lyrics, his albums, how he puts stuff together. You know, he's a great inspiration and influence on me. So he reminded me of the times that we did concerts together. But then he also mentioned recording his favorite mixtape in my studio. Yes he did. It's his favorite mixtape, and it's also one of my favorite mixtapes. I like all his music, but it's one of my favorite mixtapes as well. Project INC with DJ J Long and Kingdom Knock. You know, like I, you know, being a rapper and just being on track or in concert with your favorite artist. But when the man comes to you and you get to see the entire recording process and everything, you know, that he does, like, man, my mind was just, you know, it was just crazy, because, like, I didn't even want money from the brother. I was like, bro, you ain't got to pay me. And he was insistent because he wanted to support me too. Like, oh, man. It was just, I don't know. Imagine being a young baller, like, right now, and you get to play for the Lakers, and LeBron's your favorite player, and then LeBron is like, yo, you got game, and he rocking with you. Like that's how it was for me, man. So, you know, YSG Timothy, my bro, shout out. If y'all ain't following this man, if you claim you like hip-hop and you like lyrics, and I look, y'all need to jump on and follow my bro on everything. That's YSG, young son of God, Timothy. My bro, man. Thank you, man. You just made my whole year.